Hey YouTube, XFile2708 here. Welcome to a trades video. A few people over the last week or so have either started up Mega Drive collections themselves and expressed an interest in doing some trades, or have got in touch with me to say, you know, let me know if you've got any duplicates, because I've got a couple of Mega Drive here games that I'd like to do swapsies with you, etc. So I thought I'd put together a trades video today, guys. What I'll do is I'll show you the Mega Drive games that I've got to trade initially, and then I'll show you some Master System games as well. So I'm getting a bit more into collecting again on the Master System now. So basically, any of the games that you see here, either Mega Drive or Master System, I'll be quite happy to trade for either Mega Drive or Master System games that are at least boxed, ideally complete, with manuals. But certainly boxed as a very minimum. So if there's anything that you see here, guys, that you're interested in, then please drop me a PM with what you've got to trade, and if we can trade, we'll sort it from there. So bear with me. So what I'll do, guys, is I'll show you the game and show you inside the box as well. So some of them are complete with manual, other ones are just boxed with the cartridge. So if you need any more information about condition, etc., then obviously get in touch and I can email you, you know, a closer picture, etc. So first of all, guys, we have T2 the arcade game. So that's that one there, and unfortunately no manual in this one, but it is boxed with the cartridge. So that's the first one. Right, next one, Legendary Altered Beast. So that's that one there. Again, no manual in this one, guys, but boxed with the cartridge. Right, next up, another fantastic game, the original Paperboy. So that's that one there, and again no manual, and unfortunately the the clip that holds the cartridge in this one is broken, so I suppose ideally it could do with a replacement case, if you still holds it, if I can get it back in. There we go. So it does still hold it, but the top part of the clip up here is broken, so that's that one there. Okay, another superb game, common as anything, but if you're just starting a Mega Drive collection and you've not got this one yet, then wholeheartedly recommend it. So the original Sonic the Hedgehog. And this one's complete with the manual, apart from part of the front cover of the manual has unfortunately been ripped. So that's that one there. Next one, another favourite of mine, this one, guys, superb Disney platformer, and that is Jungle Book. So that's that one there. And again, no manual, guys, but it is boxed with the cartridge. Right, next up, fairly difficult one to get hold of. I won't say rare because I hate other people using the word rare all the time. This game generally goes for £25 to £30 on eBay, guys, so bear that in mind if you're interested in it and you've got you know, a game or two to trade. It is Mutant League Hockey. So that's that one there. Again, no manual in this one, guys, but it is boxed with the cartridge. So that's that one there. Next up, great series on the Mega Drive, this one, and it is Road Rash 2. So that's that one there. Again, no manual, guys, but it is boxed with the cartridge. be honest, the box doesn't snap shut fully on this one, so again, this one could do with a replacement case. Next up, if you're into your pinball, this is a good one on the Mega Drive, Dragon's Fury. And this one's complete with the manual. There we go. Right, next up we have Super Thunderblade. It's that one there. And again, this one's complete with a manual. Next up, my favourite of the Sonic series is Sonic 2. It's that one there. And again, this one's complete with a manual. Right, three more Mega Drive games to go, guys, and then we'll move on to the Master System games. Right, next up we have NHLPA Hockey 93, and this is my my favourite sports title for the whole of the Mega Drive series. So that's that one there. And again, this one's nice and complete with the chunky manual. Now won't close. There we go. Right, next up is Newman Haas IndyCar featuring Nigel Mansell. It's that one there. No manual in this one, guys, but boxed with the cartridge. And then last up on my Mega Drive duplicates is FIFA, the Road to the World Cup 98, I think the full title is. As you can see, a very young David Beckham there on the cover. This one feels complete, feels quite heavy. And indeed it is. There we go. So that's all my Mega Drive games, guys, that I've got duplicates of. what I'll do is I'll put a link at the bottom of this video to my blog site, and on there, guys, you'll find two sections for my Mega Drive collection. One is the games that I've got already, the other is the Mega Drive games that I still need. So if it's easier, before you PM me, check the Mega Drive games that I need section, and you know, make sure what you're offering is on that list. So that's that one there, guys. That's my Mega Drive game. So quite a few there, and hopefully we can sort some trades out. Next up is Master System games. I've probably got about 50 Master System games in my collection. So again, guys, this is just the duplicates from my Master System collection so far. So again, quite happy to either trade these for Mega Drive games that I need, or Master System games that I need. So, first of all, guys, is the Lucky Dime Caper, starring Donald Duck. So, probably one of my favourite platformers on the Master System. That's that one there. And it is complete with cartridge and manual. The only thing I'd point out on this one, guys, glaringly, is somebody's ripped the top of the back of the box. So that's that one there. But if you're happy with it just being boxed and, you know, complete with the cartridge, and, you know, that doesn't bother you too much, then by all means give me a shout to trade it. Next up, superb game again on both the Master System and the Mega Drive, this one is the legendary Bonanza Brothers. So that's that one there. No manual in this one, guys, but again, box with the cartridge. Next duplicate is Lemmings. So that's that one there. And this one is complete. There we go. Next one is Super Tennis. And again, this one's complete. There we go. Another bit of Sonic. So the original Sonic for the Master System. And again, this one's complete and mint condition manual as well. That's really nice. It's that one there. And two more, guys. Again, another superb series, Streets of Rage. And no manual in this one. Does come with the original epilepsy warning. So that's that one there, guys. And then last but by no means least, Land of Illusion, starring Mickey Mouse. And again, no manual in this one, guys. Oh. But it is complete. Complete. It is boxed with a cartridge even. So there we go, guys. That's my duplicates for my Master System and my Mega Drive. as I say, guys, follow the link to my blog site. You'll see there the list of Master System, the list of Mega Drive games that I need for my collection. So get in touch if you've got something to trade. Also on the blog site, guys, is another section which is a for sale for trade section. So there you'll see I think a couple of consoles that I'm looking at selling at the moment, along with games on other systems which I'm looking to swap or sell. So there's NES, SNES, N64, Atari 2600, PS2, Xbox, etc. So quite a few games there which again I'll quite happily trade or sell. But for this video, guys, specifically I just wanted to show off the Mega Drive and Master System games that that I've got for trade. So as I say, guys, get in touch by PM if there's anything there of interest, and if we can look to sort a trade, then all well and good. So there we go, guys. That's all for today. So thanks very much for watching, and I'll put up another video shortly. Bye for now.